How to move Safari search bar to top on iPhone. First, open the Settings app on your device. Scroll down the options and tap on Apps. Again, scroll down and select the Safari app from the list. Now scroll down to the Tabs section. Here, change the option from Tab Bar to Single Tab by clicking on the icon. Now go back to the home screen and open the Safari app. The search bar is moved to the top of the screen, and that's it.